Hello children, welcome to our class. We are studying now housing and clothing. In this we have studied types of houses, kacha houses, pakka houses, tent, caravan, houseboat, igloo, and special features of an ideal house. Now we are going to study clothes. Clothes we wear. Why do we need clothes? Yes, we need clothes to cover our body and protect us from the heat, cold and rain, and also from the animal bites. In nature, animals have skin or fur as their clothes. If you take polar bear and polar dog, they are having fur in their body, and fishes have filmy skin, and seals have layer of blubber. Long ago, if you take pupil, wore clothes made from leaves or animal skins. Nowadays we are wearing different types of clothes. They are made up of fabrics. These fabrics are made up of fibers. What are fibers? You can take a piece of waste cloth, cut the cloth. Inside that you can see thread. Inside the thread, you can see many thin strands. These thin strands are called as fibers. There are many kinds of fibers. We are having two types of fibers: synthetic fibers, natural fibers. Natural fibers are, as the name suggests, obtained by nature. They are obtained by plants and animals. If you take natural fibers, cotton, jute, wool, silk. These are the example for natural fibers. Among this, cotton and jute, these are all from plants. Wool, silk, these are obtained from animals. So cotton is obtained from the hairy seeds of cotton plant. From this we can get the cotton fiber. Jute is obtained from the stem and outer skin of the jute plant. We can make jute bags. And wool, if you take, the thick hair that grows on the body of a sheep is called wool. From the sheep we can get the wool. Silk, you know that silk obtained from the silkworm. The silkworm feeds on the leaves of mulberry plant. And the home of the silkworm is called a cocoon. The threads from the cocoon are woven to make silk cloth. Man-made fibers are those that are made by pupil. These are also called as synthetic fibers. These are manufactured in factories. Nylon, rayon, terricot, polyester, these are all some examples of synthetic fibers. Synthetic fibers also used for making clothes, as well as your bags, school bags and shoes, and also other things. So people in different countries of the world also wear different kinds of dresses. In India, in our country itself, we are wearing different kinds of dresses. Children like you wore uniform when they go to school. You are going to school by wearing uniform. In home, what will you wear? Yes, you will wear your color dresses. So they do not wear the uniform at home. So like the children, other pupils, police, army men and doctors, they are also using the uniforms. Okay, in parties, what kind of dresses we are wearing? We will wear colorful party dresses. And for festivals, we will wear traditional clothes like skirt and dhotis. Another type of dress is there, that is khadi, that is made up of cotton. Mahatma Gandhiji, you know, no? Gandhiji wore khadi dress. Types of clothes, cotton clothes. So these clothes are worn in summer season. These are made using the cotton plant. and rainy clothes. These rainy clothes we wear in rainy season. Raincoats are made from vinyl polyester rayon. And woolen clothes, you know that in winter season we wore woolen clothes. You wore the sweaters. These are made by wool, which is obtained from the sheep. Yes. Next is silk clothes. Silk is obtained from silkworm. We will wear this silk clothes for festivals or for any functions. Some people wear the clothes made of fur to keep themselves warm. Next, care of the clothes. We should take care of our clothes. So, sweat and dust spoils our clothes. So, we are having sweat in summer season, you know. It spoils our clothes. So, a good soap or detergent should be used to wash our clothes. After washing the clothes, we should rinse the clothes to remove the soap. So, what will we do? After rinsing, we will dry up the clothes. Synthetic clothes should not be squeezed after rinsing. So, they should be dry up in air or in sunlight. If you take woolen clothes, they should kept out in the sun after the winter season is over. After drying the clothes, we should iron them properly and keep them in the shelves. Correctly, we have to keep them in the shelves. If you take the woolen clothes, we should take the woolen clothes in cotton cloth and kept it in cupboard. Silk clothes also like that. We have to wrap up in a cotton cloth. And we should use naphthalene balls or dry neem leaves to keep the insects away, to take care of our clothes. And the good habits about the clothes. We should wear clothes according to the seasons. Always wear clean and tidy clothes. Take good care of your clothes. You can see here cotton, jute, wool and silk clothes. So houses and clothes protect us from the forces of nature. Thank you, students.